A man and a woman are dead after a two-vehicle crash near New Plymouth this morning. Police say the crash happened shortly after 7 a.m. at the junction of State Highway 72 and U.S. 30. Police say 81-year-old Philip Vanderpool failed to yield at a stop sign and collided with an oncoming pickup. Authorities say Vanderpool and his female passenger died at the scene. The two male occupants of the pickup, both from Texas, were transported to St. Al's in Fruitland. The crash is under investigation.